Welcome to Lightspeed's video support. I'm Matt, here to show you how to set up your Blackbox and add it to your Lightspeed Restaurant K-Series back office. The Blackbox, also known as the Fiscal Data Module, or FDM, is a device that logs transactions and orders processed on a POS system. The Blackbox is only required for restaurants and catering businesses in Belgium that meet specific federal requirements. For more information on who is required to register with a Blackbox device, please refer to the official FOD website linked in the description. To enable Blackbox integration, you can only have one active POS device enabled at a time. All other devices must be set to passive. For more information on device settings, click the link in the description for the article on editing POS devices. Also, if you have not registered with the FOD, you will need to do so before you will be able to proceed with the Blackbox setup. Once you have completed your application and received your Blackbox hardware, you may begin setting up your Blackbox with Lightspeed Restaurant. Before we get started, make sure you have everything you need. In the box, you should find your Blackbox, or Fiscal Data Module, the Serial to LAN dongle, the dongle and Blackbox power cables, the serial cable, the VSC card, which you will receive when registering with the FOD, and lastly, included is an Ethernet cable. The Blackbox requires a Serial to LAN dongle in order to share information between Lightspeed Restaurant and the Blackbox. The dongle will need to be configured for use with your network before you can begin setting up the Blackbox. Let's begin by plugging one end of the Ethernet cable into the port labeled Ethernet on the Serial to LAN dongle, and then plug the other end of the cable into your router. The dongle is set to DHCP, and so configuration with your network will happen automatically upon connecting to your router. Next, plug one end of the power cable into the circular port next to the Ethernet cable, and then plug the other end into a wall outlet. Now that the Serial to LAN dongle has been plugged into your network, you can now set up the Blackbox for use with Lightspeed Restaurant. First, connect one end of the serial cable to the port on the Blackbox. Make sure it's secure by tightening the knobs on the cable. Then, connect the other end to the dongle. Next, insert the VSC card into the slot on the side of the Blackbox. Make sure the VSC card is facing upwards when slotting it into the Blackbox. Finally, insert one end of the power cable into the port on the Blackbox, then plug the cable into a power outlet. Now that your Blackbox is set up and connected to your network, let's go to the back office and configure the device settings. To start, sign into your back office and go to Configuration, Settings, Business Settings, and then click on the Business Registration tab. Click Connect Business. A message prompt will appear on screen asking if you have registered your business with the FOD website. If you have not done so already, you will need to register in order to use your Blackbox. If you have, then click Yes. Next, you will be asked to fill in your VSC PIN. The PIN will be sent to you in the mail when you register with the FOD. Fill in the field and then click Next. Now that the business registration has been completed, you can connect your Blackbox to Lightspeed Restaurant by completing the field shown on screen. First, we will input the MAC address. The MAC address is unique to the Serial to LAN dongle. You can find the MAC address on the side of your dongle's box. Next, you will fill in your production number. The production number is assigned to you when you register with Lightspeed Restaurant as a Blackbox user. This number should start with BPOS003, followed by a sequence of numbers. We'll use Lightspeed Test for this example. Finally, we have Linked Active Device. Here you will confirm the active POS device the Blackbox will be linked to. This device must remain active and connected to the Blackbox. Remember, only one POS device can be active at any time. All others must be set to passive. When you're done, click Next. And that's it. You have successfully registered and connected your Blackbox to Lightspeed Restaurant, and you're ready to begin recording your transactions. If you have any questions or need more information and troubleshooting tips, visit our help center, or click the link to the article on the black box in the description below.